This is the Newsday Crossword from Tuesday, May 1st, 2012. Thank you.